if your mummy is a monster? What if your daddy is one too? What if your kids are monsters? What do you do? Maybe the answer is a kiss and a cuddle. Because monsters or not, they're still our family too. The Monstrous Me series is a split perspective book aimed at helping children develop a sense of balance, groundedness and well-being.